In a significant milestone for the UK Royal Navy, the HMS St Albans has made its triumphant return to service after undergoing a comprehensive 4.5-year upgrade. The Type 23 frigate, stationed at the Devonport Naval Base in southwest England, has undergone extensive improvements and refurbishments to ensure it remains a formidable force for years to come. The vessel, with nearly two decades of service under its belt, entered the life extension phase in 2019. Babcock, a leading engineering support services company, oversaw the ambitious project that aimed to enhance various aspects of the frigate's capabilities, extending its operational life well into the next decade. The scope of the 4-year upgrade was extensive, involving the replacement of all 4 diesel engines and the installation of state-of-the-art LED lighting. The HMS St Albans underwent a transformation in its air defense system, bidding farewell to the Sea Wolf and welcoming the more advanced Sea Ceptor. This upgrade ensures that the frigate remains at the forefront of maritime defense technology, capable of handling evolving threats in the ever-changing global security landscape. Notably, the frigate's sensors receive a significant boost with the integration of the new Type 997 Artisan Air Search Radar. This cutting-edge radar system enhances the ship's surveillance capabilities, allowing for improved detection and tracking of potential threats in its operational environment. The vessel's adaptability was further showcased as it was redesigned to accommodate the forthcoming Sea Venom anti-ship missile system, demonstrating the Royal Navy's commitment to staying ahead of emerging threats. Following the completion of these upgrades, the HMS St Albans embarked on post-refit sea trials, a crucial phase to ensure that all the improved and refurbished systems on board are functioning as intended. These sea trials, set to take place in the English Channel in the next few weeks, will put the frigate through rigorous testing scenarios, validating the success of the extensive modernization efforts. Commander Helen Coxon, the commanding officer of HMS St Albans, expressed her pride in the ship's return and emphasized the significance of the moment for both the force and its engineering endeavors. She highlighted the collaborative effort involved in making this milestone a reality, acknowledging the contributions of all those who played a role in the successful completion of the upgrades. The return of HMS St Albans marks not only the rejuvenation of a stalwart frigate, but also the continuation of its vital role in ensuring maritime security. With its enhanced capabilities and modernized systems, the frigate is poised to serve the Royal Navy well into the middle of the next decade, bridging the gap until its successors, the Type 26 frigates, enter into active service. As the HMS St Albans sets sail once again, it symbolizes the Royal Navy's commitment to maintaining a technologically advanced and capable fleet, ready to navigate the challenges of the 21st century maritime landscape. The successful completion of this ambitious upgrade underscores the UK's dedication to staying at the forefront of naval capabilities, ensuring its naval assets remain a formidable force on the global stage.